Hey guys, I'm back, and I was gonna go to Leviathan, but I figured I might as well get that piece of heart while I But I figured I might as well get the piece of heart that should be down that I would have gotten if I'd stopped at 4. That I would have gotten if I had stopped at 4 boss battles. And I figure now that I've got an indestructible shield, it should be easier. There you are. So I just figure that with this better shield, I can somewhat breeze through it, you know? Sorry, I was just... It feels really awesome to finally have this thing. Oh, not Silent Realm. No. Huh? Let's start at the beginning again. Girahim it is. That's the creepy guy from Skyview Temple. Sorry, which one is it? Oh great, that one, okay. Okay, considering the time shown in the upper, close to the center, I'm guessing this is the final version of the imprisoned that flies. Or maybe not, doesn't he usually fly by now? If it were that one, I mean. Stay down forever. Wow, that's like half the time. A little over half the time, I guess. Yeah. See what this one is. It's funny, I was kind of hoping it would be this one. Okay. but still close, you know? Collect 4 to increase your heart capacity by 1. 2 to go. Yeah. Right. All this and I'm not even 15 minutes into the video. That was awesome. Oh, you have great taste. Okay, 16,000? I got that kind of money. Now I just need one more. Cool. Increases how often I find them, I guess.
Oh!
Horned Colossus Beetle, most precious possession. Look at it all night. Still want to know what this guy's gonna be. Okay, so there's nothing out here. Well, that happened. Right. I don't know, I just figured something would probably happen. I guess not. Well, maybe if I talk to him. I don't know, I just kind of want the bug, alright?
Oh!
Alright, that's a no then. Now that you're out of stock, I don't need to visit you anymore. Especially since now there's nothing, on his island either. I think I'm gonna make this a short episode. A slightly shorter episode. Cause I kinda wanna investigate the, in the last episode, that guy was talking about how the fortune teller's crystal ball broke. So, I think I'm gonna save and quit, then re-enter, and just go through that quest in the next episode, okay? I'll see you later. Bye.